Alright, welcome back to Resident Evil Village. We're on episode 7. Okay. Right. So, in last episode, we defeated the ad bro, the fucking mutated lady bitch. And now we are here. How much lay do we have? New cooking, what? Pipe bomb, sniper ammo, handgun ammo. Alright, so about how we going? Who is? We'll go over there first, I guess. And then, yeah, that's what we'll do. Alright, cool. It's been a real fun game so far. It's. Is what? Wait, what? A cat is out here? Oh, boy, that's a wee. Right, I'm a fucking idiot, never mind. So, we will go. What's that? A chem fluid. Right, that was kind of fucking dumb. Lol, okay, whatever. Let's go over. I guess. All right. Oh my God. Okay. So we're becoming. Oh, as a skeleton now. Whoa. Oh, it's the fucking doll. This is a doll boss, isn't it? Oh God. This'll be nice, won't it? Potter's Field. Is that all dolls fucking hanging? Okay, that's fucking weird. Don't break. Please don't break in. Okay, we're good. We're fine. It didn't break, so you know. That's all his imagination. Oh, bro. This might be this actually the creepiest location so far in this game. Holy shit. The castle was cool, but this is just fucking creepy. You don't want to be alone. We want some kind of drug, aren't we? This is fucking. Bro. Holy shit. Benevento? Yes, 110 fucking percent we are. It won't open as it is. Okay, so we've obviously. Oh, it's Dash Treasure. Wait, what? Oh. Wait. Bro, I'm just. I probably shouldn't have shot that, but it's okay. Give up your memories. What? I might be stuck here. Am I stuck here? Or am I just not getting what I'm doing? Probably that. Bro, what am I using? No, I definitely can't go back through this. What am I doing here? And it's the same graves. I don't know because I can't read that language. Freed from the beds of freed from the binds of flesh, she now walks the valley of death. Huh? Bro, what? Freed from the binds of flesh, she now walks the valley of death. I'm not getting it, am I? I'm not getting it. There was another area here. Maybe. If I restart, I have always like 10 minutes, holy shit. I was just gonna like, there's another speed run. We're now speed running this. Okay. 'Cause I honestly, it's just me being fucking dumb with your problem. We all know I can't do puzzles. We all know this. Actually, no, I've done all of them so far in this game, but there's not really been many. I feel like the hardest one has been the one in like early game where you move the statues. That's probably the hardest one I've had to do. So that doesn't budge. So that is all blocked off. So that's blocked off. You can't even get through there. How, when? Oh, I'm an idiot. Oh my God. Bro, I'm an idiot. Holy fuck. Oh my God. I want this as a thumbnail. Wait. Who's like takeaway? Because that's not unsettling at all. Holy shit, okay. Bro, what the fuck? Oh, it's in the body somewhere, isn't it? Oh, God. Oh, hi. What do we want? I want this arm. Can I have it? Wait, what, how do I take it out? Oh, other arm. What? Don't know why we need a ring. Not gonna lie, I don't know why we need this. Oh. Oh, this is a fucking puzzle, isn't it? The bird. Oh. Yeah, it could be, couldn't it? So it's a bird. So it's a bird. Okay. Yo. Don't do that to me. Go away. Don't do that to me. So one of them's a bird. for me, this is like the most unsettling part in this game so far. Because those are fucking weird, that's why. Biohazard. I'll probably piss it off, I'll just something with that, of course it. But is that a place to hide it? Oh my god, it is. We're gonna get chased, aren't we? I can see it's coming from a mile away. Oh. I'll put it back. What's that code? 05-2911. 05-2911. 05-2911. 05-2911. Alright, cool, we got it unlocked. I don't want to be in a situation right now. I really don't. I don't want to go in there. I don't want to go in there. I have no choice, do I? No. Oh, fuck. I don't want to meet the doll yet. I don't. Bro. A momentum of my time with Ethan. But this music box no longer plays. Oh my god, is that all? But what other place is just to hide in? So clearly something about this will for the winding key. Wait, will this turn into a winding key? Maybe. No. No, it won't. So will a winding bit key be back in the other area? I guess, because there's nothing here. Alright, so now then. Are you going up for a winding key? I bet it's gonna be in here somewhere. It's gonna be in this body somewhere, isn't it? Oh, yeah, it is. The foot. We've not done the foot yet. Let's rip it off. There we go. Cool. Got it. Nice. Ha, little bitch. Little bitch. Little bitch. Bitch, 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 bitch. Saying it like I'm actually not scared, but. Really, I am. We need that, but we don't know how to get to it yet. Wait, will it all be in? That's just something hanging from above. Will it all be in this area? But I don't want to listen to music. I don't want to have. Oh yeah. I didn't mean to do that. Oh no. Do we ma have to match up the That is 100% what we have to do, isn't it? No. What the fuck is that? What minimum? I didn't mean to. Oh, okay, it's gonna be annoying. I accidentally pressed the wrong fucking button. Right. No shit, it won't play. What the fuck? So there's another part here that. What? Oh, I did it. Holy shit. I thought it was gonna take a lot longer than it did. Is a dog gonna spawn now that we're close to getting out of this area? I guess we are. Oh. Okay. I didn't expect that to happen. Film. Huh? Where are we getting film from? What do we? Oh, it wasn't there some film. There's a projector somewhere, wasn't there? Don't know whereabouts it was. I guess I'm gonna. And then go back out. That was a doll, wasn't it? There's 110% of the doll. Here, I knew that was film. What? Oh. But I don't know. But yeah, no shit, it's not. I think with this app, it's just a list, it's a start. And that's probably the end. Maybe that's it. Maybe that's it? No. I didn't see that shit. It's getting a lot more, puzzly, isn't it? Oh. I didn't mean to do that. So it's all right. She realizes fairy tale, okay? The most important thing. I didn't mean to do that. What? Oh my God, what? Why do I think it's. Not right, not in the right order, what? Proof of Ethan's everlasting love. She's confusing. She realizes fairy tale. That is a book. Number three, the most important thing in the world to us. Do you think it'd be that and that? No. Bro, what? The most important wedding gift. I thought I'd have been about order, but apparently it isn't. I don't actually know. So, roses. Oh, wait. Roses. Wait, no. What about that? Okay, there we go, got it. Holy shit. Well, this looks like seeing some Resident Evil 7 a little bit, or is it? Oh, okay. Yeah, some of this shit reminds me about Resident Evil 7. There's too many dozen here. I fucking do not like this area. Because it's fucking creepy, that's why I don't like it. Oh, what the fuck? Is that like a grown-up rose? It kind of seems like it. Hello? An arm fell. Great. That's awesome. It's not. Chop, chop, chop. What is it? Nope, up there. Wait, what? 1 minute. So it's the bed flying. Huh? Oh. I'm not going down there if it was this fucking dark. But okay. Okay, dude, I don't like this. Oh yeah, we have no weapons, do we? I forgot about this. Oh. Oh, that was just actually nothing. Break a box key. Oh. Huh? Oh. My God, there's a kid. Bro. Whoa. What the fuck? Bro. What is this? Oh, where's it leading? I don't, I'm lagging it. I don't even know what's happening. Bro. Like, actually worse than Resident Evil 7. Holy shit, right now. Is that gonna come back up, is it? What? The fuse. Where the fuck? Oh wait, is it? Wait, is it hiding inside the fuse? Wait, one minute. Where the fuck? Bro, it's so dark. What the, what to do with this? I saw that's locked again. We have to place this down somewhere, right? I. By the way, I'm not trying to look what the fuck is going on. But I'd want to get the fuck out of here as much as anyone else would. The music is quite fucking good though. Wait, so that's I'm done with this, right? Yes, okay, right. Have to put that, I swear that I have to put this somewhere. But I'm not sure quite. I don't play the piano. Okay, no, no more piano playing. So no, this isn't the doll apparently. It's another fucked up area apparently. I just thought it was gonna be like the doll, but. Apparently, it's just not. Without a fuse, but how? Where do I? Oh, wait, do I pop this some? Where over here maybe. Oh. Yo, new area. Boom. This isn't any better. I'm gonna add this is not any better. Oh, I can breathe though. Fucking hell. Oh, there's the fuse. I want this. I feel like I can't end this episode off because it's like. What's that? Oh. There's my dumb reflection. Oh. Okay. Is it actually a t Well, I probably have an IQ of 3. I won't check this locker, so I'm probably good. Alright, I guess we can get the fuck out of here now. But I didn't actually expect that. Bro, there's so much blood. I'd literally just be hiding in the fucking corner if this happened to me. No, I wanna go. Never mind. Was to be further away from the fucking exit. I see how it is, game. I bet it's gonna come up again, isn't it? 100%. Well, fed encounter maybe. Maybe the fed encounter's gonna be with the actual weapon itself. With weapons. Oh no, we're good. Oh, quick save. Apparently we're doing a lap. Apparently we are. What? Oh, that's just. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Is it saying Dada? Oh my god. Dying side a little bit. Alright, cool. Right, what did we actually get from this area? Can I ask? I don't actually fucking know. But what's going on with my vision? Oh, we have to deal with Adonna, don't we? Oh fucking hell. We're not actually fully done in this area. Oh, what? Wait, so which door was locked? It was this one, isn't it? Wait, what? No, we've been here before, haven't we? Bro. Oh. Apart from it being creepy, this is actually a really cool encounter. We're basically playing hide and seek. Oh god, okay, right. I was just getting, wait, am I getting taunted by them? Love it is. I'm guessing it's gone over here. Okay, yeah, there you go. Oh. That's another part of Rose. What is this? Oh. Bro, that was an hour. Holy shit. Okay, cool. I'm gonna go back, get this done. Put the legs in the thing. And then I'm gonna end the episode off because this is long. Alright, cool. All right. So. I'm going to end it off here. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Peace, peace, and bye, guys.